Hello, my name is Greta. I'm 15 years old and I'm school striking for the climate outside the Swedish Parliament.
Adults keep saying, we owe it to the young people to give them hope. But I don't want your hope. I don't want you to be hopeful. I want you to panic. I want you to feel the fear I feel every day. And then I want you to act.
I am protesting about the climate crisis because it's such an important issue and no one is doing anything, nothing is happening, so I must do what I can. Everyone says that Sweden is a role model, but we're not a role model. What I hope to achieve with this protest is attention in the media so that the media will write about the climate crisis. And so that people will somehow open their eyes and see the crisis and treat it like a crisis and do something about it. My parents, of course, they think that I should go to school, but they understand why I'm doing it and they can't stop me.